I'm relaxing and shit. I'm dropping these features already. I committed to training and enjoying my summer. She eventually deleted that tweet, but shortly after that, she shared another tweet celebrating having 4 songs. Hit the 1 billion mark on Spotify.
Tip minutes to get to work.
For us to see what she got next. She claimed that academics, first of all, she claimed that they dated, and then they met in 2021, and she allegedly went to X house one night.